Hi folks, welcome to this video presentation of this 2017 Fuse by Winnebago. It's a little kind of a class C minus or B plus. It's definitely very compact and very nice to drive and very easy to use. It's got a very tight turning radius. It does have a diesel motor. It's going to be a power stroke diesel by Ford. And again, 2017, it's a model 23T, as in Tom. That's my name, Tom Peterson, and of course at the end of the video you'll have a phone number to call me anytime till 9 o'clock at night with any questions that you might have. I'd love to assist. On the outside here, you're going to see that it does have that Ford Transit body. So it's very sleek, very compact. You can see the way the curved lines are up on the top up there. It does have storage as opposed to sleeping additional up there. There is some additional sleeping on the inside I'll point out later. But you'll see on the outside that it's got a very nice condition. It was very well cared for, and that's important when it comes down to something pre-owned. It does have a little step area here if you had to kind of get in to get to the window or change out maybe some of your wiper blades or something. You also, again, when you look down the sides and everything, so it's just very nice and streamlined and compact. Not so much like the Class C's are typically going to be 8 to 8.5 foot wide. So this one here is going to be in that area of 7.5 to 8 foot. I'll double check for sure on the exact specifications, but I believe it is just under 8 foot as far as your width. So again, let's go ahead and look on the outside here. You got the breakaway mirrors there. Turn indicators are on the outside, so it's easy to see. You have dark tint windows for privacy, keeping a bit cooler in the summertime. You're going to have some storage on the outside here. That's going to be access to your propane. This one here is going to be to your batteries there on the house batteries. And then you'll see there's a large area here. You have a little cushion that goes on the bottom seat up there because the passenger seat rotates. We'll show you that on the inside. And that upside is a table there. We do have the table that gets that will be assembled inside. You see on the slide out, you do have a slide topper there. And you see that they have the horizontally mounted legs there on that awning. So that makes it really nice too to kind of keep things off the body of the unit itself. You're going to have an outside ladder. It's got some nice big lights in there for seeing. You also have a plug-in and a 2-inch receiver there that you can tow. I'd have to go ahead and look it up again to see, but I think it's 3,000 pounds, maybe 2,500 pounds that you can tow. So it makes it nice to have that ability. It's got a backup camera already. You do have access to your black and gray tank valves there. You have your black tank flush here, and you also have an outside hot and cold water shower. This is probably likely the access to the generator. It is a 2500 LP generator. And this has a very nice, deep storage area there on the outside. Again, it's not a big Class C, so you don't have as much storage, but you have good storage in it as far as that goes. We'll go around all the way to the other side here, and we'll take a look on the inside. It's got a little shock that holds that door up in the wind. It's got a nice screen door in very excellent condition, the whole unit is. When you're on the inside, again, that contour up there, it has a nice utilization of space. You have your TV here for viewing that you can see from the booth dinette, as well as the couch here. And you have pretty decent storage as far as in that side and over on this side as well. So you can see they go in quite deep. Then you have some soft storage that you'll see right in these areas as well, too. Pretty easy access into the front passenger and driver's seat as well that you can get into. And then as far as the storage, these open up kind of in a unique way there on a track system. Makes it nice, kind of unique design there. And that's going to be the case for that area as well as on this side as well too. You can see it goes in quite deep. You do have big windows that are 50-50 open with screens on both sides for a lot of cross ventilation. You have a high capacity fan above my head here as well. And you also have, of course, an air conditioner that is there that you'll see, of course, for cooling things down. And again, you've got your dinette sitting area here, and then you also have some more seating that you can make and configure. This whole area will configure into a bed, so you can have additional sleeping that's actually quite large that goes this way for additional guests. You also have your stainless steel there. I love these types of easy to control faucets there. You have that. You also have your three burner stovetop over there, your microwave oven over there, storage you can see down below. It's got quite a few drawers that you see here. And then it's got three more, looks like two or three more drawers over there, as well as quite a bit. I'll let the camera guy show you the depth of that there for that closet. So good storage, decent counter space. What we'll look at here also is you've got a drawer under here, and then you've also got storage with slide out drawers here, all three of those. So they're trying to give you storage. They're not taking too much of it away for a B+. You got a large refrigerator as opposed to those smaller ones you sometimes see in the B+. So it's nice to have that. Your controls for your solar controller panel, and also your equipment for monitor panel is going to be in here. Your button for your glide room going in and out. If we look and stuff, you can see in the bathroom, you got a foot pedal flush toilet. You've got a low step shower with a skylight above. Everything's in really excellent condition. You've got the sink, of course, you saw. And some good sized bathroom. You also have in the bed area here a really nice, kind of nice comfortable mattress there that they give you. That'll fold, flip up on that back side when the slide out comes in. You do have little storage areas on both sides of the sleeping, as well as ventilation all the way around this this main bedroom area, because those will open up there as well. And you got a big window for viewing. Not sure how much that can really be a part of seeing that or not, that one you might not be able to see. But you got your television set, you'll be able to see that from the bed area. And then what we have on the, let's see here, I think that pretty much covers all that what we have in the area here. The mileage is around just about 29,200 miles. So again, lightly used vehicle. The diesel on here is gonna produce, I think still in that area of 14 to 16 miles per gallon. So very good fuel efficiency for a lot of power as well. This gets up and goes. It has a very nice tight turning radius, and it's just a compact, easy to drive for most parties. And so you want to go cross country, it's going to be easier to share the driving when something is not difficult to drive. So very, very nice. Class C, basically, it's registered as, but it's got that slide out, it's got a narrow profile, it's got a low height to it, and less wind drag. So very nice vehicle. You'll have questions at the end of the video. I'd love to help you out. My cell number direct is 541-521-3642, anytime till 9 p.m. 7 days a week. You can get a hold of me, Tom Peterson, and I'd love to speak to you about this vehicle and other ones that compare to it, so you can kind of get the best information possible. Talk to you soon.